Hello, I'm back. This is the motherboard I'll be selling on eBay. It is 90 volts, 9.7 amps. There's the tag on it, brush number. This is where one of them goes, how to wire it. What I'm going to be putting is 14 amps and 12 volts. It's completely different. Ever hooked up to a computer. You can see, so put it on my tripod, tighten it a little bit, and so, now since I'm like overpowering it big time, I have to give it a little boost, or else it's gonna turn it off, so. It so the reason why it's making that noise because I just cleaned out the brushes, so, and it usually makes that sound for a couple of minutes, hopefully. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have it run for a couple of minutes until it doesn't make that sound, and hopefully this will work fully functional, and this will be available on eBay as soon as completely done and works again. So thanks for watching and see you next time. If you have any comments on about this motor, you can always comment. Don't be afraid, I will reply back if you have a question about this. Alright, so thanks for watching.